and be still for the presence of the Lord. Heathmount School. Heathmount School, ladies and gentlemen.